Just love for Mr. Quentin. One more solution.